Angie, I want you to marry me.
Marry you?
Yeah, I don't want to wait anymore, you know?
But...
Angie, look, you love me, right? And I love you, so come on.
Jesse, of course I love you.
I look at you and I see the miracle I dreamed about.
The miracle I've been given. My heart is so full it takes my breath away. I want to thank all of you. And I thank you, God.
I look at you and I still see that little girl I danced with at our high school prom. See you here as my beautiful, beautiful bride. Hearing that song, even the scent of the flowers, it just makes me feel alive. I mean, for so long, I lived in a kind of silence. No music, no color, just dark. But I survived. I survived it, baby. I couldn't have done it without you. And to my angel.
It's in my heart. It's a miracle. And how do I describe a miracle? I still can't believe that I'm looking in your eyes again. You know, when I first said that I would be your wife, I didn't think our love could be any stronger. What foolish girl I was. Because it grew not only in strength, but in depth, until it touched the very core of my soul. And when I thought that you were gone forever, it was the memory of your love that kept me alive. And when my heart was sad, it was the memory of your smile that made it light up again. And when you came back to me, when I finally accepted that you were really here again, I knew that our love would never be the same. Because as strong as it was in this spot all those years ago, it is something else entirely today. Because I'm sure now that our love is deathless. And our love can't be more perfect than that. To spend the rest of my life loving you. I will grow with you. I will care for you and learn from you. When you speak, I will listen. Maybe not all the time. When you walk, I'll be by your side. Together we can go anywhere and do anything. You are my profound joy, my greatest gift. And I will treasure you always.
So long, I thought of our love as both a salvation and a prison. Salvation because that's what kept me going, and a prison because it kept me from you. Knowing the danger you'd been, danger that you would be in if I had been selfish enough to try to find you again. But looking back, I realized it wasn't a prison at all. It was my shelter, my safety. Oh my God. Angela, I love you so much more now than I did back then. If I feel this way now, I can't even imagine what the next 20 years and beyond is going to feel like. I will tell you. tell you this. I'm going to treasure every single minute of it. Changed when I met you. You opened my mind, my heart. You made me a better man. And because of you, I have life. I have love. And I'm gonna protect that love with everything I have. I will make you proud. I will make you happy. And I will keep that beautiful smile on your beautiful face. Oh my God, you are my purpose, sweet lady. You are my future. And I can't wait to live every minute of that future with you.
I be with, and with all my worldly goods, I thee endow.
With all my what?
Worldly goods, I thee endow.
With all my worldly goods, I thee endow.
By the power vested in me by the lords of this state, I now pronounce you man and wife.
Will you have this woman to be your wedded wife? To live together in a state of matrimony?
Are you kidding me?
Will you love her? Comfort her? Honor her, keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others.
I will.
You better.
Angela, do you take this man to be your wedded husband to live together in a state of matrimony? Will you love him, comfort him, honor him, keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep you only unto him, as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Repeat after me. I, Jesse, take you, Angela, to be my wedded wife.
I, Jesse, take you, Angela, to be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold, to love and to cherish, till death do us part. That ain't gonna happen this time.
I, Angela.
I'm sorry. I, Angela.
Take you, Jesse, to be my wedded husband. For better, for worse. For richer, for poor.
For better, for worse. For richer, for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love. Till death do us part.
To love and to cherish.
It's already taken. Is this ring that belonged to my beautiful mother? It represents the love we shared in the past. And I wedded you with this ring long, long ago. Now, this ring is our future. With this ring, I thee wed, and with my worldly goods, I thee endow.
With this ring, I thee wed, and with my worldly goods, I thee endow.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you
righteous to bride.
Kiss the bride.